Since the start of the 17th century, there's been the scent of unseasoned wood burning in the air, and the conquest of nature meant nothing at all. While we betray exception, we take all that's there, but motives are translucent in the reflection of shame. The actions ghostly remnants of our ancestral ways, and unwittingly you just take your place in this parade. Oh, the voracious march of godliness makes us all the same anyway. Since the dawn of our human family, there's been concentrated sepsis blowing in the breeze, and we turned on each other with ferocity, desperation forced without reprieve. But the missions were misguided and the travel led astray. The air resounds with thunder as the victor sees the day, and the haunting voice of history lives ignored but not betrayed. March of godliness, we get us close to heaven one day. Someday. Ah. The voracious march of godliness. 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 The voracious march of godliness.